Terry Davis. I'm the chairman for the Des Moines County Republican Central Committee. We've been door knocking today, making phone calls, asking people if they haven't turned in their absentee ballots to turn those in. If they need assistance, we will help them. Trying to get people out to vote. It's important that that's a right that we have in this country, and we want people to vote. We prefer that that they vote absentee so they get in early, and it saves a lot of hassle at the polls at the poll places on election day. We've had a good success this morning. Had about 15 people here making phone calls, and now a lot of those folks are outdoor knocking. I hope that the Republicans are successful on Tuesday. The economy is great. The country is going in the right direction, so we hope we can keep those Republicans in office and get some more elected. That's important to us.
I'm Brandon. I am from Mediapolis. I am out encouraging friends and neighbors to vote for Governor Kim Reynolds. Iowa was recently ranked the number one state in the country. Governor Reynolds wants to keep our state moving. I've had the honor of meeting her several times. I think she's a great person, and she will continue to do a great job for Iowa. So I'm encouraging friends and neighbors to vote for Governor Reynolds.